The Wake County Sheriff's Office has released new details about a deadly shooting. This is an update to breaking news we first brought you yesterday morning at this time. Investigators say William Allen killed Colton Rogers at a home on Cy Lane after an argument. Allen is expected in court today.